My best advice for people standing on a start line ready for a race is calm yourself. Nerves is a very important factor. You need to be nervous, you need to be concentrated and focused. But it's also, it can be a good thing to know what to expect. If you want it to be a fast race or to set a PB, you need it to be sort of planned. But it's also good to be open-minded going into a race, that a lot of things can happen and it can be unpredictable.